simulan sa mga awit, chapter 147, verses 1 to 7. Salita po tayong babasa sa uli at sabay-sabay pa natin masaya. Pagpupuri sa Diyos na makapangyarihan, purihin si Yahweh. O kay sarap umawit at magpuri sa ating Diyos. Ang magpuri sa Kanya ay tunay na ka, nakalulugod.
Ang lungsod ng Jerusalem, muli niya ibabalik sa Kanyang mga lingkod na natapon at nalupin.
At ang mga pusong wasak ay kanya rin lulunasan. Ang natamo nilang sugat ay bibigyang kagalingan.
Alam niya at natitiyak ang bilang ng mga baduin, isa-isang tinatawag sa pangalan Iluri.
Si Yahweh na ating Diyos ay dakila at malakas. Taglay niyang karunungan, hinding-hindi masusukat.
Tao ang pagkumbaba, kanya ay tatahas. Ngunit lahat ng mayabang sa lupa ay babasak.
Sabay-sabay po natin basahin.
Umawit ng mga himno at si Yahweh ay purihin. Purihin ang ating Diyos at ang alpa ay dugdugin.
Purihin ang Diyos sa pagkakamasa ng kanyang kanyang sa
amen. Hallelujah. Sin nga po, palakakan natin ang ating Panginoon Diyos. Sa buhay! Hallelujah, Jesus! Hallelujah! In Psalm 118 verse 24 said, this is the day that the Lord hath made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Hallelujah. Come on, let us praise Him. Let's shout hallelujah after the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Hallelujah! Come on, let's sing it all. It's all about His grace. Lord, it's all about Your grace, oh God. That's why we are alive. That's why ngayon magpupuri kami sa Iyo, Panginoon.
Your children, we make the your Philippians 2:8 9 said, great is by grace you have been saved through faith. It is a gift of God, not by works, so that no one can boast. Church, this is our God. Come on, let us praise the Lord. He deserves all the honor and glory. Hallelujah. Can you say amen to that? Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Lord, we are here to you. We humble ourselves, oh God. We can do nothing apart from you, Lord. What you did, Jesus, on the cross is very amazing, oh God. It's a great love. You are our great God. Hallelujah. We thank you for the perfect love, for the perfect sacrifice that you gave to us, Lord. Hallelujah. You deserve everything. Now, church, this is our response. Let's stand sa ginawa ng ating Panginoon. I-offer natin sa matandaling nito ang ating katawan, ang ating puso, ang ating soul, ang ating isip sa ating Panginoon. We're not living in our own anymore. This life that we have, si Jesus na ang nagmay-ari nito. Jesus redeemed us. He paid the cost with His most precious blood. Nothing in this world can do that. But only Jesus Christ is the perfect sacrifice to pay all our sins. Father, who we are, your people, worshiping you right now as one body in Christ, to the one true King. May you accept our offering, O God, as a sweet aroma on your throne. Hallelujah. Let's sing this song. Lord, the Lord. My life is not my own.
Yeah.
with your name above it. Cause death could not hold you. Death could not hold you. The builder before you silenced the walls of sin and grave. The heavens are roaring the praise of your glory. For you are
to break down the chains, to break down the chains.
Ng buhay na walang hanggan. Hallelujah! Pakamahalin natin yung ating Panginoon Diyos.